Quiet dog by a hall, my God. Sit in a rocket, don't stop.
Yo, you too.
In the kitchen, heat up the stovetop. In the Empire State, they're navigating the way. Your preservation made the greatest hip hop. They cool dudes, swagger, love, charity, corny. They flow so fatty, unsteady, it's boring. These dudes ain't dope, but they on it. They need to get off it. So whack is all you can call it. Therefore, moving on to death.
It's Rena M87. I'm back again with another pickup. This time I'm doing a thrift store pickup. These are pickups from today. Today is the 16th, Friday, this March 16th. I'm going to have a really good week. I got my Black History Month 3s, and then I just happened to go to the thrift store on my lunch hour, and I found some really cool stuff. So I'm not going to delay this any further. I'm just jumping to it. I went to two thrift stores today, and I told myself I wouldn't buy any more snapbacks, but I can't help it. I keep finding stuff that I like. So I'm gonna go from my least favorite items to my best items. I'm not gonna show you my best stuff first. I'm gonna make you wait. Alright, so the first thing I got this polo button up. It's not brand new like the stuff that I normally find, but it was only $6.99, which I thought was pretty good. Like I said, I don't know if this is real or fake. It looks real. I don't know. The Jumpman looks cool. It's a large. It's just kind of like that checker pattern. That's the Jumpman. I said Jumpman? I didn't mean Jumpman. The horse. The polo horse. See, I just did a Jordan video. The polo horse. The logo. Not a Jumpman. Sorry. So, I don't even know if this fits, but I picked it up. Something simple. Another thing I got, I love old school retro type stuff. And this actually kind of goes with what I'm wearing right now. This right here is another thing I got from the thrift store. Excuse my hair, I went to the gym. That's why I look busted. But I got this World Cup Korea hat snapback from the thrift store. It was like a dollar or something. And I actually restored it. When I got it, it was all flat and dusty and dirty. But I washed it, cleaned it and everything. That's what I'm doing with a lot of my snapbacks. Just, I'm not going to put it on my head without cleaning it. So, that's just enough. So, that's what I'm wearing. Alright. But this cost me $5. Just hit up. But, I think it's pretty cool and simple. There it is. This is reading backwards. But, it's a large. And it's blue and white. I don't know. Let me see if I could adjust it. So, yeah. That's kind of what it looks like. I know, I shouldn't even, I'm not even gonna try it on, because if it doesn't fit, I'm not gonna embarrass myself like that. But I think it'll fit. Alright. I keep making these ugly faces. Alright. Next things I got some snapbacks. I'm gonna do snapbacks, I need to stop, but I can't. So, first one I got, this is my first trip, I got this Houston Oilers snapback. It is a sports specialty snapback. Black snap, blue brim, green underbrim. I just thought the hat was dope. I have the Cincinnati Reds one. This is just, whatever. Was it Reds or Twins? I don't know. I don't watch baseball. Whatever. It's baseball, right? Oh, okay, anyway. But yeah, white snap. I just thought the damn hat is cool, So it's dirty. I need to wash it, but it's cool. And then I went to their store again, and I found some more snapbacks. I'm really happy with this. First, I got this UMBC, University of Maryland, Baltimore County lacrosse snapback. Everybody's probably like, what the hell is that? But I actually graduated from University of Maryland, Baltimore County. It's my alma mater, so of course I had to pick this up. I don't have anything but a coffee mug and like a bumper sticker or something from them. So I'm going to clean this up and I'm going to rock it and I'm going to rep my school. So UMBC, University of Maryland, Baltimore County, got this one for you, and plus it was only $1.99. So that right there. Also, since, you know, I went to school in the Baltimore area, I had to get the Baltimore Ravens cap. It's a strap back. It's not a snapback. And I paid, this is the most expensive out of all of my hats, which is ridiculous. This was $4. And I didn't realize it until I bought it. But it says Baltimore Ravens on the back. I'm actually getting into these strap backs. I think they're kind of cool. I like the fact that it has the graphic there. And I love this shark tooth. I've been plotting on buying one of these hats. You know, like a Mitchell & Ness one or New Era one. But I refuse to pay the $30 that they're charging. So I'm like, I could just find me one from the thrift store. And I did. And I actually like this colorway. I actually like this hat a lot. These next two hats, like, they just, honestly, they were sitting on top of each other. And I was like, what? This right here is a 49ers cap. I'm in love with this. Like, it has the big symbol on the side. It's a pro line. It's a pro line athlete. It says authentic. Sports specialties. See, it has a logo on the side. I love this. This cap right here, I love it. And it was only $2.99, so. But I love this one even more. This right here, it goes hard. Like, I don't think they sell anything like this anymore. I don't know. I don't think it's made by anybody in particular. It's just like a team-made hat. But it has 49ers on the side. I just think this hat is so effing cool. And it has, like, this gold trim. This is just, this hat is awesome. And last but not least, this is what really made my day. This right here. This right here is what made my day. I got a Kevin Garnett Timberwolves jersey. Like, you have no idea how bad I've wanted this jersey. You have no idea. And then when I could find my Garnett ones, or when, you know, Nike stops being an ass and, well, because he's with Adidas, they probably can't release it. But they could rename it something and release it. Like everybody knows, I have the baby ones, okay? I need these in my size to go with my jersey now. Unless I just untie the shoelaces and just string this shit around my neck. So should I walk around with the damn shoe tied around my neck? Like, come on, Nike, help me out. Or if anybody has it, if anybody has a shoe in the size 7.5 or 8, and it's in, you know, okay condition, please let me know. I've been trying to buy it off of people, and every time I ask them, nobody ever responds to me. I want that shoe so bad, and especially to go with this damn jersey. All right. My videos are really long this week, but that's it. So I'm really excited about those pickups. I'm going to clean up those hats. Once I've cleaned all my hats, I'm going to do a vid kind of showing all of my snapbacks that I've gotten. I have a ton, probably, you know, not the biggest amount, but I have a lot, especially for me, and I don't even wear these that often. But that's it. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks for your support. Thanks for watching. If there's anything you want me to show, if you're interested in buying anything, you can hit me up if you're really interested. If you're serious about it and you got a number, a figure in your head, hit me up. You know, at this point, you know, I'm willing to sell something. And if I'm not willing to sell it, I'll just let you know. So thanks for watching again, and I'll catch you next time.